the surprise this time is that I actually have a mic. So the audio should be a lot better. My coworker Mike was complaining about my mic, unmiked on a mic, so I got a mic. Oh, this car wants to pass me.
Probably can't even keep up on the bridge though.
No.
This part of the bridge is roughly 45 miles an hour.
Oh, what are the odds of that? The car that tried to pass me before the bridge is now about 30 meters behind. There's someone standing in the middle of the street. I guess she's using the turn lane at least. If I do this properly, I can kind of go flying up this hill.
Goal here is to try to do this without him flipping. Oh, and he's done it.
What a move.
The car's okay though. They're like, yeah, whatever, just let me pass you. I want to get to the red light faster.
Scary since the cement wall is at roughly knee height and the cars go by at about 50 miles an hour. It was a good ride today. I hope everyone enjoyed the video and have a good day yourself. I'm gonna keep the camera rolling after the sign off though, just in case some shenanigans go down. Oh! Jeez.
So we're walking the bike home now. Got a big old flat tire.